sun went down. Go team. What's wrong?
The rules don't make sense.
Yeah, true. But maybe it'll be better in the next match?
Nah, wouldn't bet on it. Better to expect the worst.
So,
Cloud and Aerith, your match will begin shortly.
Well, that was some bullshit.
So like I said, every time you win a battle, just come straight to this little room. You find whoever you defeated into this room. And then every single battle, more gifts will appear. Give me any more discounts? Oh, look at that. The discounts even refresh. Okay, can we do anything? Just keep going.
That's what they call beginner's luck. But the next match won't be so easy. Ready to rock?
Yeah, let's do this.
Just remember, try not to die.
For the second match in our spectacular semifinals, fresh from their first date with death, I present the lucky couple.
We're like unlucky for the rest of us.
Give it up once again for Cloud and Aerith.
Couple my ass. What the hell you two trying to pull? You assholes cost me a fortune.
Yeah. They're
doing good. I'm glad.
Thieves and killers through and through. Too criminal for common criminals. The worst of the worst.
Ladies and gentlemen, check their pockets, because they may have already robbed you blind.
The most contemptible sons of bitches in town of Walmart, that's benefits!
It's those guys!
It's those guys! Look! Been fixing to feed you two your just dessert.
Yeah! Absolute. Why? Because we're gonna serve up a heap of healthy.
Hey! What do just desserts taste like?
Huh? Like justice! Like payback!
And who are these unscrupulous looking gentlemen? It would seem that they're actually eight members of Beck's Badasses.
Hey, that's cheating.
The only rule here is that there are no rules.
Yeah.
If Corneo says it's okay, you gotta suck it up.
Stop it!
The dad has branded as a criminal.
This is ridiculous.
The odds are overwhelmingly stacked against
this. This could be a real bloodbath. So I implore you, ladies and gentlemen, don't look away, or you may miss the best part.
The second match of the Corneo Cup semifinals begins now!
Let's do this.
Mm-hmm. So we're gonna go after everybody.
What's that? Gonna be a hot one!
Aww.
Here it comes.
What?
That's that.
Need more ammo!
I won't give up.
Let's see you dodge this!
What?
No holding for nothing.
Any? A trick is unbelievable! What the hell did I just see? It was two against, I don't remember how many exactly, but a lot. But somehow the winners of our match are... Once again, Cloud and Eren!
That kid's really something.
Well, of course he is. I did give him a massage, you know. His palm told quite the tale. He's cheated death more than a few times.
I have no idea.
So have half the people in this town. Anyway, we're both still alive. Call it.
There you go again. One of these days, your luck is going to run out.
When I fall from grace, maybe I'll land in your parlor once more.
That is one mistake I will never repeat.
You gotta admit, Andy, the way he moves is totally amazing! Andy!
Next up, the big finale.
Yeah.
I thought you'd be happier.
Just thinking about what we might face next.
But you know, we've made it this far. I'm sure we can handle anything they throw at us.
Cloud and Eren, the final match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
Okay, this one I will be saving. I think I will, if I can figure out which one's ours. Oh yeah. Oh, that's for Eris. That's the original one I have, so we're on this one. I'm sorry, guys. Like, I'm not good at remembering sometimes.
Okay. Does this mean I don't gossip like dead no more?
Nah, bro. No more dead for you.
So hungry.
Man, you proved me wrong. You guys are pretty good. It's the final match. You good to go? I've got a lot of money riding on you two. Win it for me.
Ladies and gentlemen, our time together is almost over. Tonight's thrilling Borneo Cup, filled with unprecedented upsets and drama, has only one match to go!
We know. We're just as disappointed as you are.
But ladies and gentlemen, all good things must come to an end. So let's celebrate by getting so damn loud, they'll hear us up on the flight!
Yeah!
Come on!
Once more, the sweethearts who've surprised us with upset after spectacular upset. The power couple with the boundless love for bloodshed. The champions of Madame M, Cloud and Aerith!
Do better than that. And now, five-time winners of the Corneo Cup, murder machines with countless kills to their name,
along with a handful of maimings.
The deathly duo that takes up the trash with a pump of vengeance.
The electric executioners, Chocobo Sam's champions, Cuddy
and Sleepy.
Come on now.
That's right.
More like Shinra armor.
More like cheating.
Who will walk away with the 1 million gil prize?
Get ready for a fight guaranteed to go down in history.
The final match of the Corneo Cup begins now.
I forgot this is what it was. Get that one hit out of here.
This one's for you.
I'm in the
game. Just in case.
My condolences. Oh, you're taking this rather low. I was looking forward to a little temper tantrum.
When you bet it all on a toss, sometimes you get burned by Lady Luck. Every coin has two sides.
You're right, of course, even if they are both the same.
Later.
And now, I believe I have a prize to collect.
Sorry. The madam will have to wait. The Don's demanding that we tack on one more match, it seems.
What?
If they win out, then you get paid in full.
Now hold on just a goddamn minute.
His call, not mine.
That's right. The last match.
Now that that's over, we can go save Tifa.
That depends. The entire time since the last time you talked.
Then it's off to Corneo's.
Right.
We've done the arena. We're still in the arena. We're in the last match of the final. We got Shiva.
What do you mean?
Took us like 3 or 4 tries, but we got her.
A little too much. People are placing hefty bets, much heftier than you can possibly imagine. Corneo's going to
And now we're gonna have to fight one more fighter.
Meaning what?
That's a giant joke,
you face
and I hate it.
Corneo's fighter of
but
choice,
my girl thinks it's the funniest thing in the world.
Will you be declared winners of the tournament?
Hey, that wasn't the deal.
Don't you think I know that? You greedy bastard, scum-sucking piece of shit-festering asshole!
Oh, and then we got a little something of just a tip.
But that's the way it is. Corneo's the one who makes the rules around here. But if you win this match, Corneo will have to accept your victory. And the crowd will make sure he does.
So this is the last one?
I sure hope so.
Okay. I'm gonna go for this last match. Have a good laugh because, yeah, this last match is retarded. I'm sorry if I offended anybody by saying that, but it is. It's very, weird. Any level ups? Of course not. Oh yeah, look how big it's getting now. And I believe the Rangers dude is in here. Yep.
Well then, you sure fixed my wagon.
Alright. Take a breather. I'm gonna save this game. Yeah. Done wrong. And this fight lasts a little bit of a time.
Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps. Hope your next match is even better than the last. Ready to kick ass? It's not even about the money anymore, man. I just want you guys to win it all. Show them what you got.
Tonight's Corneo Cup has been a spectacle like no other. And we share your disappointment, ladies and gentlemen, when we told you that it was coming to an end.
But nobody felt it more keenly than one Don Corneo, who has decided that a bonus match is in order!
Participating in this match will be this evening's leading lights, the dynamic duo that has crushed all competition thus far, Cloud and Aaron!
Bowed of the Colosseum. An unspeakable horror, long imprisoned, set free tonight for your entertainment!
The secret star of Don Corneo's stellar stable! Enter the Hell House!
Huh? And here it comes, people. It is a house.
It's just a house.
It's no ordinary house.
The manifestation of pure evil versus the most badass couple this side of Midgar. Have you ever seen a fight more incredible, more epic? You have not. No, sir, you have not. They'll be singing songs about tonight for generations to come. Keep your eyes glued to the action, ladies and gentlemen. The Cup's final battle begins now! The battle is done! And already I can tell you the whole will not get the book! This couple is the one that tucks at the top, the meanest of the mean. But can they handle the horror of the Hell House?
It's on you.
I'm coming!
Because this show is only getting started!
You can do it!
Take it over.
Feeling chilly?
Oh, it hurts!
That's it!
All that is found this house is made of design for?
That's coming! That giveaway! The architect must have had one
too many when he designed this thing!
I'm ending this.
This one's for you!
No trespass is allowed on the Hell House's property! Now that's some impressive home security!
Buckle up!
Disappointing.
No, not yet.
Ladies and gentlemen, what is happening?
What the?
Look out.
Now tell me that does not look like the robot from the Noor with 2B.
Keep it together. So it's my turn.
Great for impact!
Alright, let's summon our girl. Because I know this house is weak against the ice now.
Thanks for coming to help.
And then there's our girl, Shiva.
You're gonna want to bundle up for this!
Yeah!
It's angry.
Steady.
Lift off! Lift off! Ladies and gentlemen, are you seeing this? The world's first flying house!
Come on.
Yeah, it just makes it worse if you're running around.
As usual, the Hell House is up to no good!
Right. Deal with that.
I'll show you what I can do.
Taking over.
Cloud and Aragorn,
I'll show you what I can do.
Did anyone get the number of that house?
Party is putting them up to the test.
Are they strong enough to pull through?
Come on!
Oh, the race is fires right now. There's nothing but a cinder.
House is in the brakes of my 30!
Come on, die already. I moved at the wrong time. Come on, Aerith, come back up. I need you right now.
Where do these chairs come from? Who do they belong to? Who needs all those chairs? I have so many questions!
Woo!
Stay back! This is not
Come on, you can do it.
There he comes. Okay. Why don't you lead the way?
Their attacks sure seem to lack a punch, don't they?
Is a complete badass.
Can you take over for me?
The gateway to hell slammed shut.
What a brutal hit by the hell house! There's no way that didn't hurt!
Keep it together.
I'm coming! Let the winds caress you.
Let it wash over you, restore you inside and out.
Come on. He's loading up. And then three.
This could end at any moment. If we use the bathroom, suck it up!
Come on, again? Oh, come on. Come on, hit me first.
Right here, in the Colosseum!
resistance win the day.
No. Fine, take her.
I'm not sure we want to know. Back up. This fight, oh my gosh.
We did it.
And the winners and champions.
What a finish! You believe
boy.
Awfully rare you showing an interest in someone. What will you do?
Why didn't you tell me you guys were gonna kick so much ass? Can I get your autographs?
Ugh. Oh yeah, the ugly cat thing.
With these babies, you can send intruders flying. I guarantee this is the only home. Only a few left. Get yours while you can.
There you are. I've been looking for you two. So, Madam M wanted me to give you a message. She says you guys did pretty damn good, and that you should swing by her shop when you're done here. Got it? I was also hoping you might be interested in a few more matches here at the Coliseum. Big events like the Corneo Cup are pretty sporadic, but there's always action if you want to get a piece.
Saving that. I hate the house. I hate it with a lot of passion. Thank you. Oh, just like I hope my channel gets. Thank you.
Congratulations on winning the tournament. You're an impressive fighter. I know that you'll be a great influence on my Johnny. Why, you might even end up having a friendly rivalry. You can spur each other to greater heights. I can see it. You two will become great friends. The best of friends.
I don't know about that.
Can't have just one.
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel. Still can't believe it. It is made from that.
Hey, I'm talking to you. I said they're good.
I think this is where they said to you.
What's up, baby? We're back.
You're here. Good. I have everything I need to get started. Just one thing before we do. You're the Cloud, right? Cloud the Merc. I'm told you did a wonderful job helping the people of Sector 5. You have a very impressive work ethic. It's like they say, good things come to those who work. What goes around, comes around. And in ways that might surprise you. I'm gonna put Aerith in the most gorgeous dress you've ever seen. It'll be a real jaw-dropper. All right, now that that's out of the way, once you change, you won't be able to leave town. Are you sure you're ready? All right then, let's get started. Far more than you'd know. In the meantime, let me think. There ought to be things you can only do without your friend. Now's your chance to get out and have some fun. I can tell you're already beginning to feel at home here. Though being so new to it, I assumed you still wouldn't know how to enjoy yourself properly. So I went and had a chat with Sam. He said he'd be happy to help you out.
Hey, no one asked you to do that.
But there's so much you don't know. This is the perfect opportunity for you to learn the ways of the world and man the hell up. And that's enough of that. Eric, come with me.
Oh boy, I can't wait to see the dress.
The dress is part of it, sure. But we'll also need to do something about that plain Jane makeup and hairdo. This is gonna take some work.
Ouch. Well, I'll see you later, Cloud.
Peek, and I'll poke out your eyes.
Oh, but you see, now I want to. You know, just a little, hey, come on, hey, hey, can I see?
I thought I told you, no peeking.
But, yo, just a little bit.
You have a lot of nerve.
Come on.
How old are you?
I didn't do this on my game, so I wonder why. And she gets mad or something.
I thought I told you, no peeking.
Ah, that's no fun. It just rounded up. Oh well. Ooh. All right, well, if you guys want to see what the outfit comes out to be, let me know. Show me some love. I'm gonna end it right here. I'll leave that and whatever mission she just gave Cloud to go do. So, thanks for watching. Give me a like, give me a subscribe, follow, whatever you want to call it. Let me know what you guys think. I'll talk to you guys in the next one.